for a little show and tell?
You know, I'm always looking for the cutting edge of the sports world. What's going to be the next thing?
That's usually what you do in the evenings.
Yeah, well, yeah. I missed out. I feel like I missed out on MMA, you know, like when that was blowing up. Yeah. I didn't get on board early enough.
Like you could have had a successful career as an MMA fighter.
I don't think I could have been, but I could have invested.
Oh, you know, he's still watching Gilmore Girls.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the next thing. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
The world champion snail races. Yes, the world champion snail races. Goes on in England. It started in the 60s. Apparently, it was on July 21st of this year. I can't believe we missed it.
I can't
believe
it
wasn't on any channel that I watched.
Gosh.
Joe Waterfield from Crimson near Kim's Lynn, she won. Her little snail named Hostra covered the 13-inch course in 3 minutes and 10 seconds. That is some high-powered snail racing right there.
What was the time?
How long? Three minutes and ten seconds, Tina.
That was fast.
Yeah. I wonder how many cameras.
She threatened him. She threatened him. She says, I told you, because he'd spent all summer eating her hosta, she said, so I told him if he didn't win, I'd squash him.
Oh, whoa.
That is some motivation right
there. Yeah, it is.
She looks so nice, but then she's threatening her snail.
And where is this at now?
In England.
In England.
It's, it's
can you do her accent in threatening him?
Crimpton near Kim's Lynn. racer John McClain. Not that John McClain. Told Reuters that they've got training slopes and they actually work on this.
Come on.
Yeah. Wow. It's pretty crazy.
Can we do that here? Can we do that here?
Contestants.
I know. And it says, look, intense media interest.
Yeah, that is intense right there.
Can we do that? Can we do that next week?
Next year. Oh, you want to do it this here?
Next week, yeah.
Okay. I'm sure Kim can figure out how to.
She's got a snail hospital in our backyard.
That's
Are you serious?
She sure does.
Well, then she can pick one out for each of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can do snail races.
We can put little outfits on them.
Mm-hmm. Sure. And then I'm sure Kim can figure out some way to bet on it. He knows all about horse betting.
There you go. Well, I'll ask Steve in the back to make a little board.
Okay.
A little racetrack.
That's a good use of his time. Mm-hmm. Snail racing. I will tweet this out at TV Cody if you want to learn more.